Today, we're going to react to Metal Runner Episode 2, Testing Lab, Final Season. Let's dive right onto it. Deal.
Yeah, boy, something's gone wrong again, hasn't it? Ooh, a shapeless blob!
And deal your metal.
No, I'm in another glitch game! Back, you demons!
And you got the montage.
Aw, guys, if you don't fight back, then I just look like a jerk.
Well, there goes Tari. You can hear Tari screaming.
The yoga tomato, you got any hints?
Feeling stuck? You can change the difficulty level anytime in the settings menu.
Don't patronize me!
Yeah, I did. Oh, that hurts.
Perfect.
Oh, and there's Tari again. And Evelyn. That naughty girl right there.
Coming along nicely. So is she. I told you, Lucinia. You're completely safe with me.
And Belle.
Belle, stop. That's not getting us anywhere.
Oh, and there's Masa too.
If no one helps, he's going to kill Tari.
Oh, and there goes Dio.
Kid, you always have the best timing.
Oh, and there's Tari.
What's he doing to you, Tari?
No, I think it's time to celebrate.
Oh, and there's Lox.
Are you reconsidering the offer to join my Meta Runner team?
No.
Yes.
Woohoo! Sheridan, you genius! You did it! I knew the sales pitch was good! Welcome to Sheridan Court!
Alright, Dio.
Okay, I should go pop this into what this face means now.
No, hey, I mean, minions is so formal. I thought we'd be more like friends.
Friends with my new boss. I guess that could work.
Yeah, let's celebrate. What do you like doing?
Oh, I like torturing the Luxeya.
Oh, there's Luck again. And he is looking a bit zombie-ish. Oh my god, Luck is zombie. Explain that, Evelyn. Oh god. Oh, God. Oh, Antari is free. I see.
Thanks for saving me, Theon.
You're welcome. Now, can you save me from the psycho ego, please?
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
I just tore a needle out of my head, okay?
we got. I just saw that. God. Let's go! Let's go! They escaped, which is good. And everyone got a knife. And Locke is still acting like a zombie.
You know you're not responsible for Locke's death, right?
People ask me to leave them, but everything I do just ends up ruining the lives of everyone around me.
No, you were trying to help people.
Okay, I have to agree, Belle. But we need to save Lucina, though. Oh, Tari! What happened? Oh, there she is again. There's Evelyn again. Oh.
Had skill beforehand. I'm just not different that way.
Oh damn, Dio. Dio got really kicked really harsh by Evelyn right there.
You're using him as a shield? Don't judge me. I panicked.
It's a good idea though.
Damn. Well, Dio and Tari are dealing with Evelyn. You got Will Martin and Sophia doing like a game tournament.
How can I have one normal game with you people? What's the problem?
Tari and Dio aren't morphed into Turbo Crash. They're somewhere else. Too bad someone took my laptop though, so I can't really fix this.
Why are you making that weird look?
What look? I'm just saying, you're not getting that fair fight you wanted if some of our players are glitched out.
You're fine. We'll get your face back to normal. Give her a laptop back. Make sure you monitor her. Last time I gave her a computer, she somehow legally changed my name to Hot Pants.
Well, technically, it was Princess Hot Pants.
Okay. Let's see what Sophia's gonna do.
Tari, I'm gonna open a back door through the firewall of wherever you are. Just come back to us, okay?
Oh, Lamar.
Mama, if you can feel this, I am so sorry.
Kinda feel bad for Lamar, bro. Oh.
What hope do you have now that you're painfully ordinary?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. No.
Ugh, just give up. It'll be easier for both of us.
No.
Face it.
Don't do it.
No way out of this.
No. No.
Come back to us, okay? Elder Tomato, be useful for once!
Take that, everyone. To be honest, I kind of think Evelyn is a bitch sometimes. Wait, how does she follow? Oh yeah, I think the portal was still open. Ah, poor Dio. Well, Tari has to. Oh my god. Oh no. Don't tell me. Oh! And this led her to where we were during the trailer. Skybreakers.
The pirate-themed massive multi
So I guess Tari is stuck here for a little bit. Oh! Damn! I really hate that bitch. Name Evelyn.
Captain! It's been a while since you logged in. Do you have somewhere to travel to?
Yes. Set a course for Shipwreck Swamp.
Uh-oh, no. Please don't tell me that's Evelyn. Well, dang, that's the end. I have to say, Evelyn is a kind of bitch sometimes. Pretty cool. Alright guys. We got like 6 more episodes left. I'll see you guys later. Peace.